I'm positive this piece will fit here. Oh, it did. Red painting. So now what? What did I accomplish? Now there's not even a painting there. Positive this piece will fit here. Oh, it did. What? The lounge. Right. Hopefully I don't need to be on the mushrooms to do this, because I'm tired of that. Finally, I found you. Hmm? You here for the party? Ah, sorry. My name's Price. I work for the... Oh, yeah, you're here to take over my home. Well, I'm here to make sure everything goes smoothly, so to speak. I can't guarantee that. Why? I'm pretty upset. Again, why? See, I wanted to have an amazing farewell party. A night to remember. And why didn't you? That lousy band refused to play. I mean, we had an agreement. But they decided not to honor it. I see. But you look like a guy that knows his way around. Barely. Maybe you could convince them to play? Maybe I could, but why would I? Because I will trash this place for good if I don't get my party. We have insurance for that. Sure, but think about all that paperwork. Arm wrestling with an insurance company? Sounds sweet. Okay, you made your point. If I get the band to play here, you promise to behave? Of course. I'm a man of my word. Oh. But she was female. Or, I thought that was a female. Alright, so where could I find them? Luckily for you, they live next door. The door near the window in the hallway. I'll see what I can do. I have nothing to say. I hope we don't have to go through all this just to get back here. And who's this? Hey man, why the sad face? We're supposed to party, man. I want to dance. Okay. Ah, not again. Storage. Lots of boxes here. I think he has started packing already. I'm here to make a phone call. Wonderful. What the hell is that? That'd be $4, sir. Oh. I don't have any money with me. No phone calls then, I'm sorry, sir. Can I talk to this person? It looks like I... Could I? I wish I could run that fast when I'm not... You know, high. Can't talk now. Has rendered me speechless. That's just to get through there. Oh my god. So I'm gonna do that all again just to get back there. Although I've already put the painting together, at least. Door next to the window. Okay, well this is the window. This is Price. I'm looking for a local band. Is this the right address? Yeah, come in, please. Hey, I have a television just like this. Just gonna look around before I talk to them. Because that's what we do. I don't usually search trash cans, but it looks as if there's something interesting. Huh. A $5 bill. I'm not a thief, but since it was in the trash can, maybe the bill was there for a reason. Nah. There's nothing of interest anymore. How much was that phone call? $4, I think? I'm not throwing any money at the screen. Doing so would require commercials at the very least. I like that. Evening. Evening. I want you guys to play at a party. Interested? Absolutely. Just tell us when and where. The next door, now. Oh. So, he sent you. Yeah, he was pretty upset that you refused to play. Oh yeah? Good. We have a perfectly good reason, though. He agreed to pay us before the gig. But now he says he will pay half now, and the other half later. Like he would. Everyone here knows that he will be evicted any day now. Ah, that's why I'm here for. I'm supposed to ensure everything goes peacefully. He's threatening to destroy the apartment unless he gets his party. That's mature. Yeah. Well, I wouldn't play either if I were you. He didn't actually strike me like a trustworthy guy. But could you consider playing? Unless he pays us in full? No. Fair enough. Let me think of something. Hang on there, guys. I'll figure something out. I should ask them about the money, but I have a feeling I will need this. Maybe we need to make that phone call is what we need to do. Not looking forward to going through all that crap again. Or maybe I could play the slots. I need to play it on drugs, I think. There's only a slot for coins. Oh. Well, if I pay $4 for the phone call, maybe I'll get 4 quarters in return, and then I can play the slots. I'm like rolling my eyes at this point. Couldn't see that, I'm sure, so. Let me just try, though. Oh, I need to go right. Oh, I can go right through the painting. That's easy now. Okay, good. I thought I had to go through a series of stuff. Good. I'm here to make a phone call. Wonderful. That'll be $4, sir. Just 1 second. That's funny. I don't even know who I'm making a phone call to. Well, you know where to find me, sir. Maybe he knows somewhere we could call. Well, that a person's gone. Apartment 24 balcony. Oh, not McDade and stuff. Nothing to say. Is this enough to pay the band in full? What? Never mind. All the money in the world wouldn't cheer him up. Why would anyone throw their money like that? Isn't that our building across the street? Huh. That gave me an idea. Maybe I could promise the band some high-quality elite gigs. I need to check with the bosses, though. I think I should call them. And it just happens to be so that the number is right there. Hopefully I don't have to know that, because I can barely read that. Okay, I think I got it. I need to find a telephone. I know where one is. I do have this selected, don't I? No, I don't. Here we go. This game is really weird now. I mean, it was always weird. It's just now it's psychedelically weird. Here you go. Thank you, sir. Recite me the number and I shall dial it for you, sir. Here you go. Thank you, sir. I will dial the number now. Is that weird head flopping around? Yeah, that's the person I'm... well, the being I'm talking to. McDade, Bruton, and Moore's office. Miss Makkonen speaking. How can I be of your assistance? Hey, Jenny, this is Price calling. Oops, it's funny they learn who Jenny is. Has he been working for them the whole time? Well, they were, like, thinking of hiring him into their firm, I thought, was it was. Could you please connect the call to one of the big guys? Of course, Mr. Price, 1 second. Okay, Jenny, wake up. Stop yawning. Son! It's good to talk to you. How goes the job? Hey, Bruton, how goes it? Listen, there's this local band. You think I could hire them? A band! Well, can they play a real music? What kind of music is that? Real music! Not some hipster crap. Any specific genre in your mind? Blues! If they can play blues, then hire them. Alright, thank you, Bruton. Okay, I'm finished. Thank you, Mr. Telephone Man. Don't forget the change, sir. I got a coin for the slot machine. Oh yeah, thanks. Should I check on... now I got a coin. Would you like a coin? I already got their phone number. Just curious. How do I get out? I have to be on drugs to get out of here, don't I? Never thought I'd say that in my life. Oh. I'd love to play it, but it's not operating. I have to play it on drugs. Come on, jackpot! Look at that! I won! A blues book? What kind of a machine is this? I'll need to be back in here, but I have to save my game than anything else. So I got a blues book. Just curious. I didn't have an umbrella before, did I? It doesn't look like the type. I won this book from a slot machine. What? Never mind. Just curious about stuff. Do you like reading? I would, but I'm practically blind. Oh, it's that. Wrong thing. I hit the wrong thing. So they'll learn to play the blues. Nothing to see in here, right? I don't want to throw it away. I have an offer for you. I'm working for this very classy company. We're having some awesome parties every now and then. We are definitely interested. So if you agree to play now, I will give your number to my bosses. But there's a small catch. They asked if you guys can play some blues? Blues, eh? Yeah, yes, I believe I've heard about the genre. You've heard about it. You have guitars. It's all influenced by the blues. Oh. You can't play blues? Maybe if you had some notes? Then you guys are in luck. It's your lucky day. I've come across this blues book. Do you want to give it a go? Yes. I believe I got it. Just like that, they're like masters at the art form of the blues. Just wait. That was the cowbell. I thought I gave that away. That was awesome. Okay, guys, let's get the party started. Now, I promise you some high-quality gigs. The only problem is you all have to be on drugs just to get in the room. Musical intermission. Is this heaven? Did I die? He's in his jammies again. Okay, an old gramophone. A door rising up. Okay. Oh. Is that a cat or a some kind of bird? Or a puppy? All the changes you asked for has been made. She didn't put him in her will, did she? Thank you, Mr. Braden. See, I got myself a bunny to keep me company. Oh, there's our answer. It's a bunny. Mrs. Chanel is her name. Well, I've become very attached to her, and I think she will outlive me. See? That rabbit's dynamite. I understand, Mrs. Goodwin. Animals can bring a great comfort to their owners. You're right, Mr. Braden. Don't worry, Mrs. Goodwin. The stipulation in your will shall ensure Mrs. Chanel goes to a good home. Should a need ever arise. Well, that makes more sense. I thought she was putting him in her will. That's the only thing I ask. It's very... I'm sorry, time's up. That would be $500, Mrs. Goodwin. Oh. Of course, Mr. Braden. Huh. What the hell is that? Sound. It's got a good beat to it. Kitchen, living room. Telephones don't make a sound like that. It's not the TV making the sound. I admit that sound makes me nervous, but I won't escape from my home. There's a save point. Doesn't work. Ooh! Ha ha ha! You're right, dear! How silly that day was! Oh, look, dear, it's our little boy. I can see that, hon. Mom? Dad? What? What is this? Oh! I hope he didn't wake you up, dear. You did! What the? We wanted to surprise you, me and your mother, by preparing you a breakfast. Okay, okay. Okay, think. This is not really happening. You are nothing but my subconscious mind. That's correct, son. We're a part of you. But what's the meaning of this? Can't you see, son? This is not the work for you. But you already know this, don't you? We thought to make sure you would understand by feeding you the guilt. You're an elephant. I'm sorry, son. I know it's a bit extreme, but we are only... Stop it! Now! Oh, crap. I'm losing my mind. It was supposed to be my day off. Might as well just try and relax. I need coffee. Okay. Coffee is brewing. I really need to calm down now. I'm so worked up at the moment. It's not ready yet. Hello? What's this? Oh yeah, I subscribed to the daily paper. This is good. Just what I needed. I'll enjoy a cup of coffee while reading the headlines. The coffee should be ready by now. 2 different medias. I'd rather read this paper. There's a contact phone number in this paper, but I'm happy with their journalism. Let me just explore a little. No! I want to read this. I don't want to clog my toilet. At the very least, I want to read it before. Newspaper and coffee makes a good combination, but only if you don't mix them. Yes, please. You got some coffee. All right, I'll head to the table. I'll start with 1 cup of coffee. Coffee's already hot. No way! I don't want to break it. Don't want to break it. like how the coffee smells, but I don't want to soak my clothes in it. It's chilly in here. Ah, warm coffee. Huh, interesting. They're going to increase taxes on food. What else? The construction on the new highway has started. I believe it crosses the old property of Mr. Taylor. I wonder how he's doing. What's this? A new species has been found. That's cool. I wonder what the next page hides. Oh, it's the page for obituaries. Too many names and ages here. We're gonna find our poor old lady in there. Nancy P. Goodwin. No. No, no, no! I lost it. The weight of the world came crashing down on me. It twisted my soul like nothing before. At that very moment, I made a decision. I would quit my job. But before that, I would have to visit her grave. Cemetery, Part 1. Okay, we got that. Two different doors to try. Part 4. Maybe I should go in order. I assume part 2 here then. Thick chain and a huge lock. I need a key. Okay, never mind. Part 4 it is. Of course, it's a dreary, rainy night. I guess. Is this supposed to go that way? No, that's the way back. I'll be right with him. Here to visit Mrs. Goodwin's grave. Okay. You have an awfully strange head. Good evening. Nice hole you've got there. Thanks. I need to get to the other side. Didn't you read the notice? We are closed, so to speak. I don't see a notice. Come back later. Can I just... No. Hey! There's something fishy going on around the gate. Someone's trying to break in. I'm not falling for that. All you have to do is turn your head. Now get lost and let me work. New inventory. Ah, screw it. Gravedigger's cabin. That guy is scary. I really shouldn't poke through his stuff. But I need to visit Mrs. Goodwin. Here goes nothing. Cemetery key. Huh, this will come in handy. It's swollen, not locked. Swollen. The door's all swollen and twisted. I can't get it open. There's nothing more I could use. Besides, I'm not a thief. Oh, sure you're not. We recently stole $5. Now a key. So we can use the key to get through the other gate, I'm assuming. Perfect match. I unlocked the gate. Though the key bent, it's now unusable. You've removed other keys. Why do you have to explain that one? Because we're in a cemetery. Nothing bad could happen here, right? Right? So I'm assuming I can just get around the guy by going through here. Oh, that's the person trying to break in, huh? Eek! Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. But, wait a second, I know you. From the nursing home. What on earth are you doing? I'm here to visit my husband. But, they closed the cemetery. Ha! You think that will stop me? Never. But, madam, you can't go breaking into cemeteries like that. Would you calm down? And give me the crowbar, please? No! I'm not going anywhere until I've seen my husband. Do I really have to tell the gravedigger what you're up to? Because I don't want to. That guy gives me the creeps. I suppose. Got a crowbar. Here, I'll just wait until it is dawn, then. Thank you, madam. So I assume at this point we can use the crowbar to get past a swollen and twisted door. So I'm stopping her from breaking in, only to do so myself. Look! I got this crowbar off of the intruder. That proves I'm not lying. Intruder? Not on my watch. Arrrr! I'm quite sure the crowbar won't work here. Is that what I wanted to do? Maybe I could pry the door open with this crowbar? Open. Now. Ack! It worked. Can't use the crowbar here. All sorts of junk here. Huh, what's that? A plank. I'm not putting it back. I will need it. Or something. Alright, so this is a little area where you can get a plank. I have no idea what we're up to. I wonder if the plank is long enough. Oh, we could have crossed the grave. Okay, it is. Alright, so you've got that door. Then we've got that. There's no way I'll get past that huge lock. There's nothing for me over there. Okay. Finally, past the lock, but there's nothing for me over there.